as a bright light walking through fire.
To get north.
These are supplies. Wait, what would you think this is a game?
You said that nobody was gonna get hurt. That was part of the deal.
Hey, stop!
What are you doing?
Guns, Sejanus?
I didn't know there was gonna be weapons, Corio. They lied to me.
You thought they'd be honest? Are you crazy? There are peacekeepers right out there.
There's another one in here now, too.
Okay.
And the mayor's daughter?
Hey, it's okay, Spruce. He's with me. I told him to come in here. He's gonna help.
Hey, Rich!
Don't be worried.
You invite the whole town, Plinth?
She's okay, Spruce. She's joining us too. She's with me.
She what?
Quiet down, Mayfair. I'll explain later.
I think I'm done listening to your explanations. She's not going anywhere. And neither are you. My pa's gonna string y'all up.
Hey, you messed up! No, she'll tell everyone, you idiot.
She'll get us all, huh?
He's right.
No, she won't, Spruce. She's all talk, no action.
What do you think, Lucy Gray? Mild talk, no action. Hey, how'd you enjoy the Capitol, by the way? See y'all at the hanging tree.
No. Mayfair.
Coriolanus, what did you just do?
Well, you just shot the mayor's daughter, son.
What did you just do?
You weren't a rebel before. You are now.
You killed her.
Quiet, Billy Toe.
All right. You and me, we're gonna be all right. No one's gonna think this was us.
You reckon you just gonna walk out of here free? Took this on me, maybe.
I said pipe down.
You got a surprise coming, Capital Boy. If I'm gonna swing for this, you swing with me.
I didn't trust him anyway.
Look at me. You're gonna go back out on that stage and you're gonna sing. You're gonna sing like nothing is wrong, and I'm gonna find us a way out of this, okay? I swear. Go. Get rid of these guns. Go. Go, Spruce, go.
It was supposed to be like this. Nobody was supposed to get hurt.
For once, shut up. All of this is your fault. It's only gonna get worse if you don't pull yourself together. If you breathe a word now, both of us, we're finished. So we go back out there and we act like nothing is wrong.
I don't know.
Hey, look at me. You have to pull yourself together. You have to pull it together. You came here for me, right? We're brothers. Brothers. So whatever you've done, I swear I will keep you safe. Those guns were the only loose end besides the four of us. So we're gonna be okay. Okay? Not a word.